I'm Ellen Ap Gwynn, leader of Ceredigion County Council, and at the moment I'm the only woman leader in Wales. I feel, however, that democracy is strengthened when the membership of any body reflects the demographic of the society around them, and that certainly isn't the case in public life in Wales today. As it happens here in Ceredigion, I also work with a woman who is our chief executive. And this year, our county chair is also a woman. So I think we seem to be leading the field here, at least in the leaders. However, our membership of the council isn't quite as good, as only 6 of us out of 42 are women. And we must try and address this. In fact, I've been trying to do that over the years, but not with a huge amount of success. But we do need to go out there and persuade more women to take part in public life, because they do have a different perspective than the men do to how to go about public policy and work in working in the public sector. In order to persuade more women to take part, there is now allowances. There are now allowances available to help pay for care, for example, be that childcare or elderly care. So that should help some people to think again about the role they can actually play, because I know, having spoken to a lot of women, they find that that may be one of the things that's holding them back. Another thing that's holding women back is lack of confidence, and we need to help them get over that by giving them some mentoring. And to that end, there is now a mentoring programme in place. In fact, I have appointed a mentee who I will be working with during the forthcoming year in order to share my experience with her and give her some background into how it actually is to work as a councillor and to become part of the local authority. Therefore, hopefully, she will be able to move on and have the confidence to stand at the next election. And if there are more women out there that also have an interest, I'm sure they will find somebody to help to mentor them as well, in order for us to gain more women who are ready, able and confident to take on the role as an elected councillor.